Let's take a closer look at the Nike Air VaporX Kyrie 5. For the 2019 Australian Open, Nike has collaborated with tennis and basketball. So they've taken all of the great things about the VaporX, kept them, and then took some of the best features out of the basketball shoe, the Kyrie 5, and added it to this Vapor. Now, just a quick story, Nick Kyrgios will be wearing this shoe at the Australian Open. He's a huge NBA fan. Specifically, his team is the Boston Celtics, and he loves Kyrie Irving. He's such an electrifying player. So it's gonna be really fun to see that this collaboration on the court down in Australia. Also, fun fact, Kyrie was born in Melbourne, so that kind of brings it full circle. Now I want to show you some details to this shoe. The engineered mesh is right there, so it's going to offer nice breathability, good support. The design's pretty cool. The side of this shoe, you're going to see the same midsole cushioning that we always have in that VaporX, so nothing's changed there. Then right on top, we have a flytrap inspired overlay. Now this comes directly from that Kyrie 5 shoe, and it's going to clamp your midfoot down and really add some nice support. We have logos on the tongue and the back of the shoe. And if we take a look at the outsole, we do have this cool translucent material. And then we've got that modified pattern for great traction, good sliding on the hard courts. And also I wanted to show you the insole is really awesome as well. Nike has really thought of everything and made this shoe really fun. Make sure you guys get your hands on this collaboration between Nike Tennis and Nike Basketball. And there will also be a hat and a t-shirt available. So for more information on these products and others, be sure to visit us at Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.